Paul said, therefore I take pleasure. You see? He takes pleasure. You don't have to walk around like you ain't got no friends. And like you don't know who Jesus is. Because of what you're going through with him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the house. In the house. Give God glory. Praise the Lord. Paul said, therefore I take pleasure in my infirmities. And I take pleasure in my reproaches. And I take pleasure in my necessities. And I take pleasure in my persecution. And I take pleasure in my distress. Hallelujah. For Christ's sake. For when I am weak, then I'm strong. I know I got a long way to go. I'm not up to that part yet. But Peter says this. He said, beloved, it is not strange concerning the Father God. Peter says, as though some strange thing happened to you.
All right. All right.
Trouble go to God.
All right.
Don't think it's strange.
All
of us got trouble.
Yes.
Everybody in this church got trouble.
Amen.
But Peter said, beloved, think it's not strange. Amen. 10 to 1 Peter 4, 12. Peter said, beloved, think it's not strange.
Amen.
Concerning the fire trials.
Yes. How are you?
They go to trials, ain't it, Bishop?
Yes.
They go to see, did you really mean what you say?
All right.
You said, for God I live, and for God I die.
All right.
And you said that you're going to serve God no matter what you're going through with. That's what you said. That's what you said. You said, oh, Christ is solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. That's what you said. Don't think it's strange. You look for it. You don't look for it. But when it comes, you know what's going on.